weather was happening then, you know, they didn't know a name for it, and they couldn't find the old hag yet. It makes you have to ask.
Remember Jackie and Dean and Ashley at Sunday Celebrity?
Not something out there that's causing this. This part is to be all in you.
Did you already tell them?
Dr. Alan Shane at the University of Waterloo has been conducting an in-depth survey of sleep paralysis experiences for more than 10 years. This online survey has been completed by 15,000 people from around the world.
Are you telling me?
She is a materialist. He believes that the entity would help.
She buys it also.
Sleep paralysis are hallucinations.
Some people don't like calling them hallucinations because they kind of prejudge what they really are. But technically, they fit the definition.
What do you think, Black?
Sleep paralysis is believed to be a unique malfunction.
What do you think of the chica?
Stress and exhaustion.
Oh, we think of the chica.
It's thought that